Excuse me? Okay, that did it.
What a beautiful clock. Keeps perfect time, too. I bet Rose tinkers with it every chance he gets. He's almost obsessed with this thing.
When you leave. freaks being brought into this camp has increased recently. Rose is on his own planet, but that new interrogation guy with the mask, what bird was it? What the hell is going on?